Do you want to lose weight? Then, go herbal. If you do want to go herbal, there are a long list of dieting options available out there. Amongst them there are exercise programs, exercise machines, dietary supplements, dietary food and drinks, diet pills. There are even soaps which claim to help you lose weight while you breathe. One other available option to shed off those unwanted weight is to go herbal. Let us look at the 5 ways to go herbal for weight loss. Stay tuned. 1. Herbal weight loss products. There are a lot of herbal weight loss products available in the market. Be careful, however, as there are some products which claim to be safe and natural because they are herbal, but some actually have side effects because of non-extensive research on the effects of these products. Here are some ingredients and chemicals which make up some herbal weight loss products that you should watch out for, as they might have harmful effects to your health. Ingredient number 1. Senna. This is an herbal laxative. Senna is a main ingredient in weight loss teas, and it works by stimulating the colon. The downside effect of this herb is dehydration. It can also lead to colon problems and can become addictive. Some people, when addicted, are unable to perform bowel movements without it, so watch out. Ingredient number 2. Chromium picolinate. This is a synthetic compound found in herbal weight loss products. Chromium is a nutrient which helps regulate blood sugar level. However, this ingredient, when taken in high doses, may cause damage in the chromosomes. It can also lead to dehydration. Ingredient number 3. St. John's wort. This supplement increases the production of a chemical in the brain. If not used properly, it may cause eye and skin sensitivity, mild gastrointestinal distress, fatigue and itching. Although a lot of herbal products claim to be safe and natural, it is better to scrutinize the ingredients and research about the effects of the product itself before going for these herbal dietary pills. 2. Organic food. In Wichita, Kansas, organic food has found its way to more homes and restaurants. Organic food devotees believe that consuming organic goodies help their bodies as well as the environment. A person who buys organically raised eggs and vegetables claim to be healthier, and they are not spending money on doctors and prescriptions as these keep them healthier and away from the hospital. This could also be an option for Weight Watchers, as organic food is known to be kinder to your weight than chemically processed food products. 3. Green tea. Studies show that intake of green tea or green tea extracts burns extra calories. Also, green tea with caffeine can increase fat burning by up to 40%, thereby reducing fat. This is one good option for those who want to lose weight. In a study done, people who took green tea were found to lose 2 to 3 times more weight than those who did not drink green tea. These results show that green tea is a natural product for the treatment of obesity. Thus, it also makes for a healthier dietary option, not to mention the good effects that it has on the body as compared to caffeine. A cup of tea gives an immediate energy lift without the side effects of caffeine. 3. Caffeine. Coffee provides an energy boost to increase fat burning. Caffeine also provides a likelihood to be active, which in turn increases your rate of calorie burn. 4. Immortality herb. This herb, whose scientific name is Gynostemma pentaphyllum, is known to have the following benefits. Increases healthy blood flow. Reduces artery blocks. Aids healthy blood pressure. Increases the rate of fat burning. 5. Apple cider vinegar. There are pills and food supplements whose main ingredient is apple cider vinegar. Here are the benefits of taking this herbal option. Weight loss. Improved cholesterol level. Improved high blood pressure. It helps prevent rheumatoid arthritis. For more information on weight loss, check our video The 7 Ways to Lose Weight on the description below, or click it on the screen right now.